What is up, guys? It's your boy Metin, and welcome back to my channel. Now, pasin channel lang po kayo yung mga subscribers ko. Past couple of days, I didn't, you know, upload videos because I was busy with my graduations coming up. So, marami ng requirements dun sa graduations. Pag graduation students ka, you know what I'm talking about. So, yeah, yun. So, I'm busy and stuff like that. But I got you, okay? I got you. Pag may free time ako, I will be reacting to what you say. But this is also a requested video from y'all. I forgot the name, but, you know, shout out to you. Next time na lang, I will put your name on the screen. Pag lagay mo sa screen. So, don't worry about it. In the meantime, between time, we are going to react to Adore You, Harry Styles cover from Sam Mangubat. Now, I'm so excited about that. So, let's get into it.
Walking your rainbow paradise.
Bruno Mars. Sounds like Bruno Mars.
Strawberry lipstick state of mind.
Ooh, my God.
I get so lost inside your eyes.
My God.
Would you believe it? You don't have to say you love me. You don't have to say nothing. You don't have to say you're mine. Hey. Honey. I just wanna tell you something. Lately you've been on my mind.
Hey.
Honey, I'd walk the fire for you. Just let me adore you. Oh honey, I'd walk the fire for you. Just let me adore you. Like it's the only thing I ever do. Like it's the only thing I ever do. Ooh.
Hey, guys, what? Why is he so short like that? But guys, this guy just nailed the heck out of this song, man. Like, I'm not joking, guys. I'm not joking, okay? You know, like, you can never ignore the powerful, you know, vocals, dynamics, and consider you're not a better singer, you know. Perry said, like, this solid song, man, this guy is so nailing it, man. Like, he nailed the song. And, you know, like, every time when I listen to this guy, like, when I reacted to his videos, he sound like Bruno Mars. Now, we can say, you know, whatever, but I gotta give the credits to this guy. He sounds like Bruno Mars, but, like, you know, better from the Philippines, you know. Bruno Mars from the Philippines. If y'all agree with me, man, just drop the comments down below and let me know what you think and, you know, what to react next, man. Don't forget to show your boy love, man. I love this one. I'm a reactor to it. Shout out to y'all, you know, y'all fans and supporters of Sam, man. Y'all great, man. You know, you got it. So, anyway, guys, in the meantime, between time, man, y'all take care, man. But I need to see this guy in the international, you know, cover show or whatever. If y'all agree with me, man, drop that comment down below. In the meantime,